A ball. There's lots of balls.
I mean, no one has had an opportunity like this before. So when I posted the first video of her driving the first chair, I probably got 10 or 15 messages from other SMA families, like, what is this? How do we get our hands on it? So it's just been a total blessing. She, the first probably 3 weeks, was absolutely terrified of it because she's never been able to control anything. And then it quickly turned to, I have this freedom to, if I press this and I go, you could see it just clicking, like, and now she loves it.
I myself was letting Lila drive by pressing the top button. And so that basically gives her control of the device. And if in case of emergencies, she needs to stop for any reason, I just release my finger off that top button and then I have control. I have recently just met Lila and she's been such a pleasure and a joy to work with. I mean, she's so cute and, you know, it's hard not to love her. But working on the device has been a real great opportunity for me as a student, especially getting that hands-on experience with the kids, which is so important. And they're all so unique and have just different characteristics. And the experience itself, learning how the device works and how children are able to explore in their environment, giving them a means of mobility, has been so worthwhile.
It's been very rewarding to be able to see some more freedom given back to a child like that. We're also really able to apply our skills and our knowledge that we've learned at Grand Valley to make somebody's life better. And that's really what a lot of us want to do.
They've just done a great job about helping us and really adapting to her disability, what she can and what she can't do. She's gaining this independence that she's never had before. And for us as parents to be able to see her do that, follow her brother around, I mean, that's huge.